have in mind for this afternoon. I'm just going to ask a question each of Madhu and Sudha, and if anybody wants to ask a question of me, you're welcome to do so.
Good evening, everyone. Advertising teaches life skills, and so does theatre. So whatever you learn and whatever you read and whatever knowledge you gain, it actually helps you in acting well as well.
Sandhya, I think all of us would agree, I think as Indians we are a standing example that every second we take the balanced tradition and
community. That's basically, I think everybody has the same thing, that if you're passionate about something, pursue it wholeheartedly. So that's what I did after I finished school. So when Madhu was talking about some Zen moment, I just remembered that the whole vocation that we are supposed to do, the universe wants us to do, like painting for me, I think it has followed you from childhood. You just have to, you know, grab it at the right point of time.
That's a very good question. I mean, I have lived in a lot of different countries, but for me, I mean, I up till now have been a full-time physician. I've been working artist. I've been doing it for 20 years, but having the luxury to be able to do it sort of full-time is amazing for me.
The work which is up over here is called The Giver and the Receiver. And it's about the dual relationship in life, about giving and taking. And I feel the kettle with pouring the tea is the giving of something, and the cup that you're receiving is the giving of the pouring. But how to take art as a career?
So it's interesting how I do it and how people see it. And I think that's what makes me want to do more of these things. And so yeah, I feel like that's about patterns. It's all like, I feel like everything is connected to some reason.
Creativity is my life force, and it comes from a dimension beyond the physical perception. When I'm not painting, I do focus on writing. So I thought it would be appropriate to share one of them with all of you.
While I was practicing my architecture, which I did for 10 years, before these 10 years while I've been painting, I was painting for my clients and I was painting to express myself. Like how we know architecture has its rules, we do have to follow some rules there.
I did art at school and then I got out, I did architecture. I think that's where my creative juices was flowing. So I didn't really miss doing art. But one fine day I saw this art shop with all the paints and canvases, and I just went in and grabbed a set of the whole set.